Add a 12-third cylinder, then rotate and scale it. Select the side faces and set mean crease to 1. Inset, then bridge the selection. Select the faces that you want to extrude the blades from. Inset the selection and then scale it on the y-axis. Set mean crease to 0. Set transform pivot point to individual origins. Choose normal as the transform orientation. Extrude and scale the blades. Rotate the blades using proportional editing. You may have to press Z a couple of times until you get the right rotation. Finally, add a subdiff modifier to make it smooth.